Hi, welcome to my channel. In this video, we want to solve the following problem. P, Q, and R are three points on the circle, whose center is O. The lines PO and QR are extended to meet at S. Suppose that the length of RS equals the length of OP. Angle PSQ equals 24 degrees. And angle POQ equals theta. Our goal is to find theta. First, connect O to R. Since the line segments OP and OR are the radii of the circle, the length of OR equals the length of OP. Next, let's focus on triangle OSR. Since the length of OR equals the length of RS, the triangle is an isosceles triangle. Recall that the base angles of an isosceles triangle are equal. The base angles of triangle OSR are angle ROS and angle OSR. Therefore, angle ROS equals 24 degrees. Next, connect P to R and focus on this part of the diagram. Angle RPS is an angle at the circumference, and angle ROS is an angle at the center, subtending the same arc. Recall that an angle at the center is equal to twice the angle at the circumference. Thus, 2 times angle RPS equals angle ROS, which equals 24 degrees. Therefore, angle RPS equals 12 degrees. Following this, let's focus on triangle RPS and the line segment QRS. Angle PRQ is an exterior angle of triangle RPS. Recall that an exterior angle equals the sum of interior opposite angles. The interior opposite angles are this angle and this angle. Thus, angle PRQ equals 12 degrees plus 24 degrees, or 36 degrees. Finally, let's focus on the part of the diagram consisting of the line segments OP, OQ, PR, and QR. Angle PRQ is an angle at the circumference, and angle POQ is an angle at the center, subtending the same arc. Again, we use the property that an angle at the center is equal to twice the angle at the circumference. Thus, theta, which is angle POQ, equals 2 times angle PRQ, which equals 2 times 36 degrees. Therefore, theta equals 72 degrees, which is a solution to our problem. As an exercise, try to solve this problem and see if you can get the correct answer. This marks the end of the video. If you enjoyed this video, please leave a like and subscribe to my channel for more content. Thanks for watching and see you all next time.